live from the Bali Nusa Dua Theater. This is Mr. Universe Tourism 2023.
Saya Bharadwaja Tanubhuti from India.
Leo Marciano, Indonesia.
Faris Jeffrey Tan, Malaysia.
Eric Leonard Visser, the Philippines.
Francisco Merida, España.
Pradeep Johnson, Sri Lanka.
Quân Bảo Hoàng Sơn, Vietnam.
Let's welcome back again, Mr. Canada. Mr. India.
Indonesia.
guys a bit more energy. I know there's a lot of you out there. Hello, universe! All right. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I am Simona Dean Bornelia, and I will be your host for tonight's event. We are so excited to be back. As we all know, due to the COVID-19 pandemic, it has been almost about 4 years since our last edition when we crowned Mr. Thor Surasak as the grand winner. But as with any disaster, man-made or natural, we as people always come back better and stronger. Don't you agree? All right, now moving on, everyone here in the theater looks stunning, especially the 8 gents that are representing their countries and have showcased their culture through the wonderful national and ethnic costumes that we have seen earlier. Who do you guys think has the best costume? Louder, I can't hear you. All right, and to get our night started, let us now welcome our panel of judges. These esteemed people would have the hardest job for tonight with choosing who amongst these 8 men deserves to be called Mr. Universe Tourism 2023 Grand Winner. First on our list is the founder of Bebby Skincare and the CEO of Clinica Derma Pro in Jakarta. He runs a social project for Indonesian kids known as Berat School. And on top of that, he is one of the sought-after endorsers and influencers in Jakarta. Let's hear it for our Mr. Universe Tourism 2018 Grand Winner from Indonesia, Mr. Brata Kartasasmita. All right, now the next member of the selection committee is one of the top male models of Bangkok, Thailand, and our reigning Mr. Universe Tourism. Please welcome Mr. Thor Surasak. Now, to complete our panel of judges, the next judge is one of the most famous fashion designers in the world. He designed national costumes that has won titles in international pageants, the one and only Mr. Edwin Oy. We would also like to acknowledge the presence of Senator Arya Wedakarna. Thank you for having us here in Bali. Without you, this event would not have been possible. Now a round of applause for our judges. Our next segment is the most awaited part of any competition. This is where the candidates will be able to show us what a body of a king should be. But before we get to that, our candidates have prepared a surprise for us. Ladies and gentlemen, let's all welcome our candidates, carrying their flags with pride and honor.
Your flag. Oh, raise your flag.
flag. Be proud and raise your 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 flag.
For that amazing performance to our friends here at the Devden Show. As we all know, Mr. Universe Tourism is not just about the body and the looks. It is also about how much one can help to promote tourism. And for that, let us watch a video clip featuring our candidates during their time here in Bali.
Thank you.
To see all those beautiful sights in just one night is just amazing. But it's definitely gonna be more exciting now. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting our Mr. Universe Tourism 2023 candidates in their swimwear by Edwin Oy. Starting off with Mr. Canada.
Thank you.
Silver, our official venue for the preliminary competition. Fashion Legion Hotel, the official residence of Mr. Universe Tourism in Bali, Indonesia. Puri Tresna Villas, our official photoshoot venue. The Devdin Show, the Arya Bali, for the official sashing and welcome dinner. The Tribe Bali Kuta Beach and Afterglow Bar and Kitchen, our official venue for the closed door interview. Mr. Edwin Oy, for the official swimwear, kimono robes, and crown. Ochin Babi Guling and Samsam, Soul on the Beach. Dream of Aventus Hotel Kuta, Hiromi Restaurant and Bar Nusa Dua, Marble 8 Restaurant, Ubud Corner Kitchen, Jambangan Bali Cooking Class, Cafe Del Mar Bali, Ubud Yoga Center, Moxa Plant-Based Restaurant, GWK Cultural Park, Jandela Bali The Panoramic Restaurant, Whitestone Bali Restaurant and Bar, John Hardy, the Ministry of Tourism and Creative Economy, and Honorable Desi Rohati, Director of National and International Events, and Senator Arya Wedakarna. Thank you again so much to our supporters. Let's now direct our attention to yet another amazing performance by our friends from The Devdin Show.
Thank you.
Now, let's see the elegance and class of our gentlemen in their tuxedos. Let us all welcome our Mr. Universe Tourism candidates in their formal wear. Mr. Canada. We'll be right back. set of questions. Each candidate will pick one and must answer briefly. Are you guys ready? When I call the name of your country, please move here to the center. Let's start with Mr. Canada. All right, Mr. Canada, please pick your question. All right, now I will read the question for you. Thank you. Now, Mr. Canada, your question is, what do you think is the main obstacle that your country faces when it comes to tourism? And how do you think you can help solve that problem? Would you like me to repeat the question? All right. What do you think is the main obstacle that your country faces when it comes to tourism? And how do you think you can help solve that problem?
Thank you for the question. With the global pandemic that just happened recently, Canada is still rising up right now from the recent pandemic. With the tourism right now, we have different mountains, we have different buildings and sceneries around our provinces. We have 9 provinces and 3 territories with different sceneries that we can see. So with that said, we have the social media right now that we could use as our platform to increase the flow of tourism. Thank you.
All right, thank you so much, Mr. Canada. Let us now call on Mr. India. Mr. India, how are you feeling tonight?
It was super exciting. How are you, Bali? A big namaste from India!
Right, so I'm sure you know that wasn't your question. Here you go. Please pick one out. Mr. India, your question is, how would you promote Bali to your fellow countrymen so they will be encouraged to visit?
Thank you for the question. To promote Bali, I have seen Bali as a wonder of tourism, especially when I say the sustainable tourism which I have seen in Bali is amazing. I want to give it to India. Sustainable tourism is not only applies to nature, it is applied to the local tourism, local people. It is social, economical, and natural. I want to give it to India with all my heart, what Bali have. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Mr. India. Let's hear it for Mr. Indonesia, who will use an interpreter. Calling the attention of Mr. Indonesia's interpreter. Oh, she's very beautiful. All right, so Mr. Indonesia, please pick your question. Okay. Mr. Indonesia, your question is, how would you promote international tourism in your country? Would you like me to repeat? Okay. How would you promote international tourism in your country?
Okay, thank you for the question. I think as a young entrepreneur, I have to something like the I believe for the that way mineral generation millennial or Gen Z for develop to our national tourism and then be, doesn't always to be a tourist or posting in social media. And then I believe we can buying be young investor in UKM. We can help the UMKM and then we can grow the UMKM and then we are together. We can together. I believe I believe we can together, we have to boost, to promote in national tourism. And then it is you and me by bring the chance, be the chance. Thank you so much.
Terima kasih, Mr. Indonesia. Now up next is Mr. Malaysia. All right, Mr. Malaysia, are you still feeling nervous?
I am, little bit.
Okay, a little bit. Little bit is good enough. All right, so Mr. Malaysia, please pick your question. Mr. Malaysia, your question is, if you were from another country other than your own, what would it be and why? Would you like me to repeat the question?
Thank you so much to Mr. Nanny, Miss Nanny. Thank you so much. Enjoy. So if I will not in my country, just like in Malaysia, which is I'm in Bali, I'm in love, would to be in Bali. And why? It is because I know around the world gonna know Bali is a god of island and such of many beautiful things, cultures, and even there's a lot of cultural seals, but we living together harmoniously and peace. And this is why I choose Bali if I would not in Malaysia, but proudly on my country, Malaysia, right now. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Malaysia. Next up is Mr. Philippines. All right, Mr. Philippines, you have a lot of supporters right now. Would you like to say anything to them?
I just want to thank everyone who's sitting there, my family, my friends. Thank you so much for supporting me. You know, it's been so heartwarming and I am thrilled to have you all here. And of course, to all the people watching at home, the Filipinos, thank you so much. It's been overwhelming and I am so grateful for all of you.
All right, Eric, choose your question. All right, Mr. Philippines, what could you do to improve the tourism industry in your country?
Thank you so much for that question. When staying here in Bali, I learned so many things. After being home for so long in my beautiful country, the Philippines, I've learned that there are ways to promote tourism more than what we have to offer. For example, here in Bali, we're hosting the Mr. Universe Tourism 2023 together with the help of the tourism officials of Indonesia. And that's something that we can bring to the Philippines. We have to understand that the help of foreigners, the help of tourists can help promote the Philippines in so many ways. It can help the economy, it can help the people, and it can help the country as a whole. So if there's one thing that I would do to help promote tourism in my country is to follow the footsteps of successful tourist destinations such as the beautiful island, the Island of Gods, the Island of a Thousand Temples, Bali.
All right, thank you so much, Mr. Philippines. Let's now call on Mr. Spain, who will use an interpreter. All right. Okay. How are you doing, Mr. Spain?
Fine.
All right, Mr. Spain, pick your question. I'll read it. You can't read it? That's not fair. Okay, Mr. Spain, your question is, what is a place in your country that you think deserves more attention and why?
Más.
Bueno, lo primero, buenas noches. Esta respuesta la contestaría de la siguiente manera. Bueno, principalmente, gracias a todos por venir y en especial a mi pareja que está ahí sentada.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for being in this evening tonight. Thank you for the judges and my partner is sitting over there.
Y referente a la pregunta, yo creo que en mi país no le hace falta nada en concreto para destacar, porque es un país súper bonito, creo que lo conoce mucha gente.
I think that for this question, actually, there is nothing that I would like to say about that because my country is amazing and is very well done. So it really, really shines among all the world and among the countries.
Y realmente, como he dicho antes, no destacaría ningún lugar en concreto. Lo que sí destacaría es a las personas que somos los españoles, cómo tratamos a la demás gente que viene a nuestro país y cómo defendemos nuestro país cuando hay que defenderlo. Muchísimas gracias.
So I wouldn't choose like a concrete place, but I would choose the people of Spain, the person over there, because the people over there are hardworking, they are very good people. So thank you so much for listening and good evening.
Alright, thank you so much, Mr. Spain. Next on our list is Mr. Sri Lanka. Mr. Sri Lanka, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling good, thank you.
Okay, so Mr. Sri Lanka, pick out your question. Mr. Sri Lanka, your question is, amongst all the places you have been to in Bali, which would you like to visit again and why? Again? Amongst all the places you have been to in Bali, which one would you like to visit again and why?
Hi Bowen, Wanakam, good evening everyone. First of all, thanks for your question. Actually, Bali is a very wonderful country. Everywhere I went, it's a seriously amazing place. If I want to come again, the beach side, definitely I love that. Especially I went somewhere, the places are amazing. Again, I will come, I will enjoy with Bali. Thank you so much.
All right, thank you so much, Mr. Sri Lanka. And now may we call on Mr. Vietnam. All right, Mr. Vietnam, please pick out your question. Mr. Vietnam, your question is, why should someone visit your country again? Mr. Vietnam, why should someone visit your country?
Thank you for your question. And I first must say that Bali is really beautiful. I really appreciate Bali, not only for the tourism experience, but for its sustainability and eco-friendly. Yes, thank you. And let's say, if I should promote my country, I let's say Vietnam is very beautiful because it has not only the finest beach, also the mountain, but within it is a rich cultural heritage. You know, you come for a tourism place, not only to visit the landscape, but also to know the culture within it, to know the story within the history of that country. And I think that, come to Vietnam, and I show you how Vietnam is so beautiful. And you know, as a doctor, I've got to work hard, and I think I'm ready to become the next Mr. Universe Tourism 2030. Thank you from Vietnam.
All right, thank you so much, Mr. Vietnam. Thank you to all our candidates. All of you did an amazing job tonight. All right, you may now exit. And now, as we all know tonight, our reigning king, Mr. Thor Surasak of Thailand, will relinquish his crown and pass it on to the winning gentleman tonight. But before that, let's direct our attention to our performers from the Devdun Show. Gentlemen, let's all welcome Mr. Thor Suresak on his final walk as Mr. Universe Tourism 2019.
Hello everyone. More than 4 years since I hold the charge of Mr. Universe Tourism 2019. After that, as you know, we all face many problems. But today, we are now together again in the opportunity to pass the crown to the winner of Mr. Universe Tourism 2023. I must say that it is a great honor for me to have the opportunity to hold the charge. Thank you, Mr. Universe Tourism Organization, for seeing the potential and giving me the great opportunity. Thank you, my friend from Thailand and everywhere in the world who's always support me. Finally, I hope everyone will continue to love and support us forever. We love Tor Surasat Mungel, Mr. Universe Tourism 2019.
Once again, let's give a round of applause for Mr. Tor Surasak. All right, ladies and gentlemen, before we announce our winners, let us call in our 8 dashing candidates back to the stage. Mr. Universe Tourism Canada, Mr. Universe Tourism India, Mr. Indonesia, Mr. Malaysia, Mr. Philippines, Mr. Spain, Mr. Sri Lanka, and Mr. Vietnam. Welcome back, candidates. How are you feeling? We are now close to finally announcing our next Mr. Universe Tourism Grand Winner. And to get started, let us now present the special awards. All right, but before we do that, I would like to ask our candidates how they're feeling right now that our competition is coming to an end. Is that fine with you guys? All right, because I was gonna do it regardless. All right, so here we have Mr. Canada. Okay, Mr. Canada, you guys have bonded for 9 days, am I right?
Yes.
All right, Mr. Canada, who would you consider here as your best friend?
Of course, my roommate, Malaysia. We have fun every night at the end of our activity, which is like we're very busy. At night, we have fun. We enjoy the rest of the night by talking and engaging each other and sharing those moments that each Canada and Malaysia can have together.
All right, thank you so much, Mr. Canada. Now let's move on here to Mr. India. Mr. India, guys, is actually the youngest in this batch. And so, Mr. India, do you think that that sort of gives you an advantage, or is it a disadvantage for you?
All I can say is that thank you so much for Mr. Universe Tourism Organization for having me here. As an Angus kid representing his country, 1.3 billion population, the biggest democracy in the world. And you know, I feel very honored, and it's really a pride moment for me. I'm really happy about this. Thank you.
All right, thank you so much, Mr. India. All right, on to Mr. Indonesia. Now, don't worry, this isn't scored at all. We can just be super casual about this. All right, Mr. Indonesia, out of all of the activities that we had during the past few days, what did you like the best?
Okay, thank you for the question. I think I love the activity, best activity, the journey with the Mr. Universe Tourism, all candidate. I think it's in the beach club, you know. And then beach club, we have the photo shoot swimwear, and then we can swim in the pool, and we have to look the beautiful beach in here. Okay, thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Indonesia. All right, and of course, Mr. Malaysia. If you guys have watched our previous lives, you would have seen how talented Mr. Malaysia is. Mr. Malaysia, since you did give a little sneak peek of it during your Q&A, could you continue to give us more?
Of course. Would you like to hear that?
All right.
Upin Ipin.
Everybody in this room.
name is Boris from Malaysia. Big your clap.
Alright. Thank you so much, Mr. Malaysia. And you know, guys, Mr. Malaysia's partner is actually Mr. Philippines when it comes to beatboxing. Yeah. And so you're gonna have to do it as well.
Can I have another question, please?
Unfortunately, no.
Okay, well, Fariz here, Mr. Malaysia, you know, we bonded a little bit. He's been trying to teach me. Of course, he's the master and I'm just the student, but this is the best I can do. Okay. See, he's teaching me now. It's just a basic beat.
Not bad at all, Mr. Philippines. Right, Mr. Spade. You know, I actually heard you sing in the bus like a few days ago. Could you also sing for our audience here?
Spanish song. Sing? Oh my God.
Y enseña tu mentira y así la curará. Que sepa el mundo entero que tu voz guarda un secreto. No menciones tu nombre y en el firmamento se mueren de celo. Tus ojos son destello y tu garganta es un misterio. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Mr. Spain. I'm sure your girlfriend in the crowd is just blushing right now. All right, now Mr. Sri Lanka. So if you guys have watched our previous lives on Missology and also on our Mr. Universe Tourism Facebook pages, you would have known that Mr. Sri Lanka actually designs everything that he has worn. So aside from that, Mr. Sri Lanka, since, you know, Mr. Spain here has sang for us, Mr. Philippines, and Mr. Malaysia has beatboxed for us, what talent can you show our audience here?
So I'm going to sing a Tamil song.
அலைகடலின் நடுவே அலைந்திட வாத்தனியே புறுநகையே உனையே மீட்டாயன்பே விண்ணோடும் மண்ணோடும் ஓடும் சிறுமேகம் உனை காண எங்கினேன் உயிர் பூவை சுடினேன் இந்த உற்சாகம் போதும் சாக தோன்றும் இதே வினாடி Arari raro 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 arari raro arari raro 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 arari raro.
Thank you so much, Mr. Sri Lanka. That was just beautiful. All right, now for you, Mr. Vietnam. No, no, I will not ask you to sing. Don't you worry. Mr. Spain here has already done that. For you, Mr. Vietnam, I will ask for something quite different. So last night at the show and tell, I remember Mr. Malaysia here playing a very famous Vietnamese song. So what I would like you to do is dance it for us. All right, I think that your brothers would agree to dance it with you if you agree to do it.
Okay, this I need you guys to help me. Don't let me do this alone. I would be so impressed. Okay.
Alright, I'll step aside. Okay, any music playing?
Thank you.
Mr. Vietnam. I now have the results in my hand, ladies and gentlemen. I know that this is what you've been waiting for. Okay, so for now, let us announce first the minor awards. First up is Mr. Multimedia. Mr. Multimedia is chosen by our online audience. Whoever got the most likes and shares on our social media platform gets to win this award. The voting ended earlier this morning at midnight. All right, now our Mr. Multimedia is... to be awarded by Senator Arya Padakarna. Our Mr. Multimedia is Mr. India! Congratulations to our Mr. Multimedia, Senator. May I request that you stay here with us on the stage since you will be awarding the next minor awards. All right, our next minor award is Mr. Fashionable. Now, our most fashionable, whoever wins this, is the candidate who took an extra mile in his day-to-day attire during our week of activities. Now our Mr. Fashionable is... That's right, ladies and gentlemen, you've guessed it, Mr. Canada! Congratulations, Mr. Canada. Our next award is Best in Resort Wear. Chosen by Mr. Edwin Oy, the designer of the official resort wear kimono robes worn by our candidates. Our Best in Resort Wear goes to... Mr. Indonesia! Up next is our Mr. Photogenic. Who do you think our Mr. Photogenic is? Our Mr. Photogenic is Mr. Sri Lanka! Let us move on to the Mr. Universalism, Mr. Congeniality. Mr. Congeniality is chosen by the candidates themselves. Whoever got the most votes gets to win this award. Now our candidates, I'm sure you can already guess who this is, but our audience, who do you think? Once again, you've guessed it, your Mr. Congeniality, Mr. Malaysia. Now moving on to our major awards. The winner of these major awards were determined during the preliminary competition. So our best in national costume is... Who do you think it is? Our best in national costume is... Mr. Vietnam! Award is Best in Swimwear. Our Mr. Universe Tourism Best in Swimwear is... Our Mr. Universe Tourism Best in Swimwear is Mr. Spain! The last major award for tonight, the best in formal wear. Who do you think it's gonna be? Our best in formal wear is Mr. Senator, I would like to thank you for gracing us with your presence tonight. All right, we'd have a little photo op with him. Congratulations to every single one of you. Okay, so now we are down to the announcement of our winners for tonight. The second runner-up, first runner-up, and the grand winner of Mr. Universe Tourism 2023. Are you ready? All right. To be awarded by Mr. Edwin Oy, our Mr. Universe Tourism 2023 second runner-up is none other than... Who do you think it's gonna be? Our second runner-up is Mr. Spain. Congratulations, Mr. Spain, and now we are down to the first runner-up. To be awarded by Mr. Brata Karta Sasmita, our Mr. Universe Tourism 2023 first runner-up is... Who are your guesses? Our Mr. Universe Tourism 2023 first runner-up is Mr. Vietnam! All right, congratulations, Mr. Vietnam, and now is the moment we have been waiting for. Who do you think will be the grand winner of Mr. Universe Tourism 2023? I can't hear you! Our Mr. Universe Tourism 2023 grand winner is... Mr. Philippines! Such a great evening. Once again, I'm your host, Simona Dean Cornelia, and this is Mr. Universe Tourism 2023. Have a great night, everyone. request for you to wait until Mrs. Ology's done